Hi guys, and welcome back to another tiling video. Here today we are installing LFTs, which are known as large format tiles. The size of this tile in this video is 32 inches by 32 inches, which is classed as LFT. Now, the tile that we are installing is porcelain. As you can see, my tiler is using Finset mortar. The description of this type of Finset will be at the end of the video. The tiler lays down the Finset thick with a 12 inch square notch trowel. As you can see, it is covering the entire surface for maximum strength and best results. Just on a side note, one bag of this Finset will cover three tiles of a size of 32 by 32. When dealing with a large format tile, a helper is needed when doing these larger jobs. These tiles are heavy and are very hard on your back after a while. Here we have the installer and a helper. The helper will cut the tiles and get them ready for the installer. This really helps the installer significantly. My tiler here is back puttering the tile with Finset. He is spreading this on the entire back surface of the tile to ensure that it correctly bonds to the tiling substrate. He then footprints the back of the tile to ensure a stronger bond. When installing, he also checks to make sure that none of the edges of the tile are chipped, which is very important, or cracked, as once this tile is laid, it is very hard to remove, as a SynFed can cure and bond pretty fast. This is where the helper comes in handy and very valuable to line up this large format tile. At this point, he has already put his level strips in and using his level system with the wedges. As you can see, he's now pulling in his strips and he puts them around the four edges of the tile, and he also puts them into the center. So once it's finished, each tile has basically eight strips and wedges to hold that in nice and level. As you can see, he pushes onto it and squeezes it in. And if he feels that, you know, there's a bump in the tile, also known as lippage, just to get that tile nice and level, he will do another thing. Right on that edge corner on the left hand side, as you can see, he's going to end up actually standing on there and putting a bit of a weight on there. And what this does, it actually helps the tile to get rid of that lippage right on the corner, which is so important for a good install. And he's done that, and if he's happy with it, he'll put his wedge in. He'll put the wedge into the strip and that'll be job done right there.